Today we're going to St. Peter. It's a restaurant in Paddington. He's won Josh Niland, I think his name is, the head chef. He's won multiple awards over multiple years now. We're really excited to go. We actually somehow got a booking within a week. It normally takes 3 months to get a booking. We got a booking within a week, so that's great.
Bye, Murph. Bye, buddy. Very good boy. We'll be gone for a couple hours.
Sorry, I think those are our oysters.
We got one each of the Moonlight Kiss and one of the Shoalhaven. And we're going to get a selection of the dry aged and raw fish and the Balmain bug. Chef over here is going to get the double yellowfin tuna cheeseburger, which looks absolutely outstanding. And I'm going to get the raw flathead.
Hi. Some oysters for you and our husband bread and butter.
Yum.
Starting from the left, we got the Moonlight Kiss and then the Shoalhaven. Tomato vinegar and bonito oil to use with. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So I'm trying the bonito first. Isn't that amazing? That's so good.
Last piece of kingfish left.
So we're done with the raw fish now, and it was absolutely amazing. The tri ages the raw fish for anywhere between 1 to 10 days. Fresh picked cages. He said the lady takes an hour to pick a kilo of cages, and it was outstanding, absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, there's plating up here.
So that's grilled pineapple, onion mix, fermented cabbage, crackling and avocado, green hot sauce. It tastes so good. It's like it's roasted over a fire. It's so good. It just gets to me, gets on my inside.
So satisfying, isn't it?
So we've finished eating now. I'm so full. I can hardly breathe. I'm that full. My favourite thing, I reckon, would have to be the raw fish, the dry aged and raw fish. That was absolutely outstanding. The flathead was also fucking amazing. The selection of little condiments that they give you for a little taco is just perfect. Secondly, the whole area, the way when we walked in here, it was way smaller than we first thought, but the whole place is so cool. You get to sit here and you get to watch them do their work. You get to watch them, you know, cut their fish and cook their food, fry their food, and it's a sort of a whole round experience, and it really does. It's a really good dining experience, and I would recommend anybody who lives in Sydney or around the Paddington area to go here, check it out, give it a shot. It is amazing. Book in advance though. You need to book 3 months in advance, so get on it quick.